It's very stupid, and it proves you can't handle hate.